EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Los Angeles Chargers and their Southern California rivals, the Los Angeles Rams.
Josh Lambeau is set to kick off.
And we are underway from SoFi Stadium. Taken in the end zone. And he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25. Second and 12.
At the 23-yard line.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Here comes Dobbins on the toss right. Take it forward for about five up to the 28-yard line.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-five team in terms of points scored in the NFL, so when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20-point score, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. A gain there of 12 yards and a first down L.A.
First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
On first and 10, it's Dobbins. And he stopped immediately there. Linebacker Patrick Queen bringing him down. Maybe I'm wrong, but it looked like even if he had opted to keep that, I don't think there was going to be much to gain.
Seemed like it was perfectly defense. And know what they say, those guys on the other side, they get paid too.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
They come up to the line now facing a third and 10 after the incompletion. They go play action. Now Mahomes eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. He's got it at the 15. And finally, he is out of bounds, but not before taking it down near the 15. So after the big play, look at this. The 15 now on first and 10. Going jet sweep. Here's Campbell. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and 3.
Seven brings up second and 3.
Throwing now is Mahomes. The quick slant caught. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Paris Campbell with touchdown number 27. That ties Priest Holmes for the third most in a single year. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive. Makes the extra point, splits the uprights, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Mariota now.
now to throw on first down. He'll get this complete to his running back, Bowden. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
At the 28-yard line.
Working out of the gun, Mariota. That's complete to John Ross. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so our offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
A yard brings up second and 9 at the 37-yard line.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. A run for Nick Chubb. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. A gain of 13, it's a first down. Although his reputation as a speedy runner precedes him, it's always fun to watch him work.
It is eye-opening, isn't it? Because when you see him get the ball and just go, in addition to that speed, it helps out his blockers. They don't have to hold blocks for long because he's just going to speed right past them.
And he's going to be brought down inside the 45 at the 43. Solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
2nd and 3 at the Rams' 43-yard line.
From the gun, it's a gift to Chubb, and he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to lead to a 3rd and 4 coming up.
And it's 3rd.
The Rams calling on their nickel set here defensively for 3rd down. From the gun, Mariota. Reception here by Rhodes. This is going to be another 1st down as the tackle's going to be made at the Rams 28. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Charger first.
And let's face it, that what we just saw there, not a surprise, is it? I mean, this is what he does well. And if you don't tackle him as soon as he catches the ball, this is the end result. Big yardage afterwards.
Got the speed, the agility, so good with run after catch him early in the first quarter. So they better get a wrangle and a hold on that quickly.
Yeah, exactly right. What's really difficult to try and defend him is if you want to press him so that you get him on the ground quickly after the catch, a lot of times he'll just run past you at the initial point of contact and he'll go deep.
And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. 9 yards the pickup there, and it's a 1st down.
A gain of 9 yards. 1st down, Los Angeles.
Play fake, Mariota. That's complete to Lynn Bowden. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter.
7. Chargers, nothing.
Seven yards left for 2nd down. Ball at the 10. Now Chubb. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8.
He was taken down by K.J. Wright.
On 3rd down, it's Nick Chubb. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. And they're going to at least line up to go for it here on 4th down. From the shotgun, it's Mariota. And this will be caught in the end zone for a Chargers touchdown. Scotty Miller, his 1st touchdown on the year. And the Chargers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
At 7. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25.
Yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And you know, it's certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
You know, you want those early holiday shoppers, Button? And he fires
one, it's intercepted. Picked up by Minka Fitzpatrick. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD.
Saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Point after by Lambeau, up and good, and that makes the score 14-7.
Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here.
And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Isaiah Simmons able to take him down. It's a loss of 3. So after the sack, they'll come up on a still manageable 2nd and 13. Now Dobbins. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher 3rd down looming. Mahomes now to throw. Flushed out right. That one complete to Hill. And he will be very close to a 1st down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means 4th down. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. And it is incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out, and it'll be a turnover on downs. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Mariota rolling to his right. He's going to take off with it. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's 2nd down.
Okay, he's not going to get the 1st down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be 3rd down.
No gain on the play. And it brings up
off the play fake. Mariota. He gets this one complete to Bowden. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the 1st. That's going to bring up 4th down. Only a gain of 2 there.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
And the drive stays in motion with a nice 8-yard pickup on 4th. On 1st down, they'll run with Chubb. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6.
It's now 2nd and 6.
Chubb. Inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. 7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it 1st and goal.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and John, the coach, were both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth,
yes,
and he's miles away and smiling.
And happy.
Nice gain of 8 that time, and it's second and goal. Chubb, and he's in for a Charger touchdown. Nick Chubb, his 11th touchdown on the year, and the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Chargers 21. Rams 7. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
25-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave them great field position, turned it 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. The catch and run there, good for 16 in the first.
First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Mahomes going to throw. They set up the screen for Dobbins. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. To throw again on second down, Mahomes. And that'll be complete to Dobbins. And he goes out of bounds. It looks like right at the 50.
It's a gain of 7. Makes it 3rd and 4.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. Looking for Campbell downfield. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Fabian Brown. And a great return as he's close to the 40-yard line. He's continuing to be a big presence defensively. Remember last week, AFC Defensive Player of the Week, and a big pick right there.
And when you pile up big numbers, it gets everyone's attention, but sometimes the number just needs to be, how many game-changing plays did you make? Did you take the ball away from the other team? He just did that, trying to win the award again this week.
It's a gain of 9 yards, and that'll make it 2nd and short.
It's a gain of 9.
To throw is Mariota. And he fires one that's intercepted. It's Desmond Trufant. And he's got his guys. He shot from late points as they will take over in range for a field goal or maybe more.
Intercepted. The Rams take over 1st and 10 at the 28-yard line.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes. Looking for the end zone. And this is caught. He's got a touchdown. Campbell, as the first half is winding down. Now the Rams have got this back to a one-score game.
think everyone in the league talks about finishing, don't they? Doesn't matter whether it's a quarter, a half, a game, a series, whatever. But they're finishing the first half in fine style, putting that one in the end zone.
They did, and they didn't leave much time on the clock either. Well done. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Charger drive about to get going. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
So we have reached halftime with a touchdown. That's the difference on the scoreboard. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. So the Chargers will start the second half with the lead and the football as we're underway in the third quarter. This taken in about 4 yards deep. Mariota on first down. He'll let this go deep for Ruggs. And that's caught at the 25. Touchdown, L.A.
Complete to
Henry Ruggs. His 11th touchdown of the year. And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead.
Josh Lambeau lining up for the point after.
And we didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards, and they find the end zone.
Don't you get the sense that film study was behind this one, that they saw something that they thought they could take advantage of? The key is calling it in the right situation. Knowing when it exists to go to it, they did exactly that. They've got to feel really good about what they did in advance of this game.
Just looking down at the sideline now, their defense is like, man, can you have strung that out just a few plays? Give us a break. Back out there.
Hey, man, give that water break and get on out there and play.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to trouble.
Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And picked up by the Chargers. And they have the football and they'll set up shop at the 33-yard line. You think about it, Charles. This is not a quarterback that's used to running the football a lot. And that time he was loose with it, had it knocked free.
He always has to think to himself that there's always going to be traffic around because of what.
He's got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Chargers. Marcus Mariota with his third touchdown pass of the afternoon. And the fumble recovery leads to 6 points for the Chargers. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Rams 14. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. Fielded in the end zone. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. They'll get this out quickly to Campbell. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. Catch made here by Campbell. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. A good pick up there, 26 yards. So from Charger territory now, here's a first and 10 down at the 33.
The 33-yard line.
Now Mahomes. Flush to his right. And he finds the tight end, Reed. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Give him nine there on the first down completion. On second down, a run with Dobbins. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line.
Taken down by
I see a shake of the head as he gets up, and you've got to imagine he's thinking, guys, you got to help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
He can run for it, and he will. 5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first.
We just saw a nice example of why teams often bring in baseball guys to teach quarterbacks how to slide in key situations. You want to protect your franchise guy. Make sure he doesn't get hurt. He did exactly that on that play. A perfect slide to avoid the big hit and pick up a first down.
Able to get this to Gordon. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Brings up second and 1.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Mahomes missed 3 as he gets intercepted. Marcus Maye with a pick. And this return is going to be halted right around the 28-yard line. Just a little bit of a rough stretch. 6 interceptions now in these last 2 weeks combined.
I know the easy thing is to go back to mechanics, footwork, things of that nature. I'm also wondering, is he getting fooled by what he's seeing on defense? Has the scouting report changed? Are they showing him things different than what he expected? For the second week in a row, he's throwing it to the guys in the wrong color shirts.
Yeah, he better figure, whatever the reason is, he better figure it out. Here's a throw that's taken in out of the backfield. Yeah, he was able to shed one tackle but could not get away from there.
Now, that's the type of play that gives you a chance to win. Nothing forced downfield where you don't have a guy open. Swing it out to the back and maybe even check it down, whatever you want to call it. Gain of 5. You're just trying to get 4 on first down. They're ahead of the chains now.
And the Rams defense gets to him again behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up.
And it's third down.
Now Mariota. Now Manning, and he hits him in stride. And this play comes to a halt at the 33, and obviously that's well short of the first down. That's going to bring up fourth down, only a gain of 2 there. On fourth down, they snap it to Mariota. Give credit to K.J. Wright. He was disrupting defensively. Well, Charles, I guess the only thing I can think there is they've got a 3-score lead, and they're saying, we're not going to lose this, so let's have some fun. I don't know why you go for it.
I think that's as good an explanation as any, and we all know that certain coaches are more aggressive than others. That call to me, the fantasy people loved it, right? Anybody who's going to touch the ball, gain yards, maybe put more points on the board, they're happy that they kept it and did that. So very interesting deal there, but I'm with you on that one. Maybe he just says, what the heck, we can't lose. Let's go ahead and keep trying to win or add to our lead.
Touchdown! Josh Gordon, his second touchdown on the season. And the Rams are able to cut into this lead. And there they got him the ball. Just get it to him. Let him do the rest.
You know, he probably said that to his quarterback as he broke the huddle. I like the play call. Just get it to me. I'll take care of the rest of it.
Helping out his rack, right? R-A-C.
Run after catch. And he loves that. And he's going to carry that in at contract time.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. The Charger drive about to get going. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. On the ground, it's Chubb, and he'll be brought down at the 50 after a gain of about 5.
Number 24,
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second and 5. They run it again with Chubb. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
First down, Chargers.
They run, Chubb. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
I'm sure that that's going to be the formula. Just keep the ball on the ground. Keep that clock moving.
And when you have the lead this late in the game, above all, stay in bounds. Yes, take care of the football. Yes, gain yardage, but stay in bounds and let that clock tick.
Sliding out of the pocket. This is caught. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. A good pickup there, 26 yards. They'll run with Chubb, and he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Nick Chubb, his second touchdown of the game, giving him 12 on the season. The Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have two touchdowns. But the bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
Josh Lambeau is set to
kick. And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. Takes this about 5 yards deep, and it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return.
25-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Credit that breakup to Greedy Williams.
We've seen that the deep ball's been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they've had trouble hooking up on it. Unable to successfully find the end zone over the top.
Mahomes again here on second and 10. Forced out to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Out to the left here to Reed. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. It's another 10 yards on that one and another first down.
First down. First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Now here's Mahomes. Dancing to his left. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And going deep for Hill. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Throwing is Mahomes on third. Escaping the pressure right. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 33, and he's able to get it back to the 41-yard line. So now he's equaled his interception total from a week ago. Remember, Charles, he had three last week.
And you know, all week long, he vowed to take that number down. Told the guys on the team, don't worry, things are going to pick up. I've got this. But he is in a major league rut right now. Let's see if his teammates can pick him up along the way.
You're right. He talked about being cool, calm, collective, rebounding. Not rebounding right here. The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Second and nine. At the 42-yard line.
And again, it's Chubb. They follow up the first down one-yard run with a minimal gain of two.
At this stage of the game, with the score where it is, the key here is stay in bounds, and he did just that. Not by a huge margin, but he stayed in.
And those come up in what we like to call winning edge meetings. The things that you have to do. Late game situations, kicking situations, doesn't matter what it is, the things you have to do to win a game, and that comes up in that meeting, then you practice it, they got to be happy to see it executed, being able to stay in bounds and work the clock.
Los Angeles.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first. And not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So first and 10 now from the 30. On play action, Mariota eluding the pressure right. Now he'll pull it down. They'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second.
They go with Chubb on second down. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. A 23-yard run. And the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead. And for them, this train, it just keeps rolling, doesn't it? Well on their way to yet another victory.
Yeah, it's almost a runaway, isn't it? And you just wonder how anyone could stop this. They got full momentum going, full confidence going. But it's not just their own confidence that's leading them. It's the lack of confidence against their opponents now. Because they see them coming and think, we've got no shot to beat this team.
Extra point tacked on by Lambeau. And that'll increase their lead to 28. And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Rams take over first and 10 at their own 20.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Let's just be frank, they're playing for pride at this point.
That's all that's left because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now. And if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
We'll see how they handle the waning moments of this one. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
Throwing again on second down. Mahomes flushed out right. Campbell making the catch. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
A gain of 28 yards there and give them a first down. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Flushed to his right. Catch. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game.
First down.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes escaping the pressure right. And now he's going to use his legs. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with second and a yard. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes with 5 Dobbins out of the backfield. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this fourth quarter. Now the Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Buying at his is going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Oh, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Rams are able to draw a bit closer.
Well, I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point, but his legs that finished the deal. Give him credit for making it happen.
Steps away to his left. And his pass is intercepted for the third time today. Marcus May with a pick. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
27. Harrison Butker set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away.
And this will make it into the end zone.
And not a very good return at all, as he won't even get this back to the 15.
A conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out.
And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked up by A.J. Terrell. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes, being chased out left. And that's going to be incomplete. 12 seconds left.
Incomplete on the throwaway.
Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. Mahomes now to throw. Forced out to his left. Oh, he finds his running back open downfield. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. One final try for Mahomes. He's going to let it fly. They were going for a consolation TD, but it was not to be. And time has run out now on this game. A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the Chargers, they continue to cruise through this first half of the schedule as they move to 8-0 now on the campaign. And they'll get another road date next week as their opponents will be the Seattle Seahawks. Meanwhile, for the Rams, the loss will drop them to 6-2 now on the year. And they'll try to rebound next week as they head to Glendale to take on the Cardinals. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be...
We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go to
the dead, I'm the coldest of remedy, falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Accountant, he said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay, but wait. Jugging on the main stage, with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see.
them ones a week, cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. 6 figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line. No lie. Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say, so what you gon' do?
Well, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacing. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, I get ready to told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my go yard when I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing.
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young.
Hey. I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me.
Up in my pocket, I don't want parts of your wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas.
Ooh,
I'm a mess, but I'm a it's all a finesse. Boy, you stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body,
young. Hey, I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coerce. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Time to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is no hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all too. We're talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
cautious. No, 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 I can't trust you. Shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble. Remember this in jungle. At the top, I was gonna get something. In the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush left with nothing? 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 Agitated illusion. Only built for confusion. Put the institution. Modern day execution. Think I need the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out, cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel it rushing through your veins? Though you may get all that you desire. Though ceiling wins that never be the same. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel it rushing through your, right through your veins? Though you may get all that you desire. Though ceiling wins that never be the same. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel it rushing through your veins? Though you may get all that you desire. Though ceiling wins that never be the same.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Folder, you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rose through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gon' act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go. Now I get it to go.
they splash? Did they drill? Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
Again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught on the rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I asked, can I? Before I went live, they know what I was. Ain't no one alive to do what I does. Wait. Need a light here just to catch my buzz. Need right here just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with a cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said, what's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like, let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Check. T-shirt.
chains. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. They say falling and let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake? Cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a time you create where there ain't no love.
Drip out from the socket, so a teacup, drink up inside, look when they peep us. Juice us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gonna sink in? Life gives you limits and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every way, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
juice like a Fanta. How you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty Gurley, hit the hole, then I'll rent it. Get money,
let's go.
You ain't trying to get that second flag. When it's time to scramble, neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up, you know I'ma touch down with the sack. Run up the whole life, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing.
Nothing.
Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning.
Did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels suspended, I told them.
What I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot, and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down, and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. One to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go. No, I can't go. No, I can't go. Sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You change name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact, you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. 6 figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see what your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Well, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacing. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my go yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing.
Quiet, if it's snow, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb.
We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Nah, that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas.
Ooh,
I'm a mess, but I'm a it's not a finesse. Ooh, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's snow, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb. Hey, I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. How you cannot run.
responsible without your money or not. Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell in the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock. Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like a finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run up and I'm airing the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat. I mean, for real. Test the driver's soft, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Mean I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the fresh, but ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell in the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell in the clock. Just like the hands of the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you. I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag, and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB. I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what? Stop.
Someone put me out, cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coerce. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot time to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why the people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all too. We're talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political and slaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's what I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many ties in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Falling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution, maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You're burning.
Thank you.
dreaming and stuff. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. That's why I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against our odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Can't roll no bottom rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
You can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch you hate, watch them lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on site. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it go. Now I get it go.
sipping on a white tea. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Check, t-shirt, check, sneakers, check, socks, check, hoodie, check, shorts, check, Nike, check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Putting all my wrist on the stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off. Shorty stepped on my off whites. Okay, now wait. Gotta get the bag in racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't. I'm saying, got a new press, those and the chase and away. Got a new wristwatch, where they don't take time. I fill up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made about a million, and I'm only 19. Icy, water dripping on a white tee. And Shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Just do it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Put them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm
chains. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a time you create where there ain't no love. Yeah, drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit.